It was always my passion to be a designer ever since I was about 8. I kind of started cutting and making things from when I was about 12. It was always my passion, so there was never a question that I was going to do anything else except be a fashion designer. Doing my first show was just phenomenal. I guess it felt like a bit of a dream come true at the time. I work very much from the inside. I am a very instinctive designer. I allow thoughts, inspiration just to come to me. Sometimes get a flash of an idea on my walk to work in the morning. Sometimes it's something I dream about. Sometimes it's when I put one of my twirls on, I suddenly have 10 more ideas that I can do with that twirl. Sometimes I get a flash of an idea for a print whilst I'm wearing a particular garment. Every garment I try on myself, I also have all my team try on. It's not just art, of course it's got to be interesting, it's got to be new, it's got to be something that pushes things forward and makes things exciting, but it's also got to have something real about it. That idea of being able to just feel comfortable in everything that you're wearing is something that is very much a foundation. It's very much about how's that going to feel when you wear it? What is that fabric like on the body? Looking at new ways to sculpt the body with cut and fit that just gives something that's transforming. The moment for me, the moment is every single time a woman puts on my clothes and they nod and you say, you know, they're very transforming, you try this garment on and it's going to make you feel very different about yourself as a woman. And to watch the transformation in a woman's face when she actually feels $1 million about herself, that's the highlight of every moment of my career.